Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can lock your Netflix profile with PIN code. Okay, as you can see on the screen now, I have three of my Netflix profile. The first one, you can see this logo. This one is locked, and when I select on it, so you need to enter the PIN that you set up for this profile. And for another profile, this one also locked, and this profile it doesn't have the lock picture. So when the profile doesn't lock, you can just select on it, and then it just go directly to the profile of that Netflix account. Okay, so you can play it as normal. Okay, now I tell you how to lock the profile that you create. Okay, to lock your profile, first of all, you need to go to Netflix website. You can go through it by your laptop or your smartphone. So today I show you how to go to Netflix website with your smartphone. Okay, on your smartphone, if you go to direct to the Netflix app, so you cannot lock your profile through the Netflix app. So all you need to do, just go to Chrome, and then you need to go to netflix.com. Okay, you can see here netflix.com, and press enter. This time you need to sign in your Netflix email address and your password that you create your Netflix account into the Netflix website. Okay, at the first time you will come to the browser page of this Netflix, and first of all you just press this logo, and after that select the word account. And now all your information will pop up on the screen. Just scroll all the way down until you can see this profile and parental control. Okay, so you can see all my profile, five of my profile on here, and three of them is already locked. Okay, now I want to lock this profile, the C1 with the baby's logo. Just select on it, and you can see here the profile lock, and you have another option to do on it. And now just select profile lock, change it, and this time you need to input your password once again before you can input your PIN. So this is your login password, it's not the new PIN for this profile. Okay, after input your password, just press continue. Okay, and now you can lock this profile by 4-digit PIN. Just tick on it. And now you can input your PIN. For example, I put it 1, 2, 3, 4, and just save. Okay, after you see the profile lock cell, and now your Netflix profile is already locked. Okay, now let's get back to the TV. Okay, get back to the TV, and now you can still see the profile. See, it's not yet get the lock PIN. And now we just go to that profile and select on it. You can still log in without the PIN. Okay, and now I just exit the Netflix and wait a short period. Just press the home again. Go to Netflix once more time. Okay, and I switch to another profile. For example, I go to the red one. Okay, and then we're gonna switch the profile once more time. Okay, this time you can see the baby's logo get locked. And now we just select on it. It's already refreshed it. And this time you need to input your pin. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then continue. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today's video of how you can lock your Netflix profile with the 4-digit pin that you set up by your own. Okay, and this is the built-in on the Netflix app. And please take note that the setting may be different if you watch in another time period. So now I hope you can do it by yourself, and if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.